flavor to the night's festivity as we get ready to go. Now a chance to check out our starting lineups.
Non-existent. I mean, you can't leave a good shooter like that open.
Westbrook with it. Covington. Trying to come right back with a three of his own. It's no good. And Doris Burke spoke with Mike D'Antoni. Doris, Davis with it. Being blocked. And that's out of bounds. The Lakers will retain possession.
Davis, and there's a shot to finish it off.
feet away. JaVale McGee grabs the miss.
That's not a sight you see very often. I mean, he has a great feel for that jump shot, especially when he's open.
And that's out of bounds. The Lakers will retain possession. The Lakers making a switch here. And first quarter, we're about 3.5 minutes in. And yes, sir, that one drops.
The D has gotten a little lax defending the three-point shot at that.
To the Rockets.
Boy, I tell you what, guys, he's an extremely strong finisher. I'm surprised he wasn't able to power that through the defense. Excellent, really solid job, actually, by the defense to get in his way as he was going up for that.
And here's Harden. Covington. Off target from three-point range.
Boy, that's a surprising miss right there. He usually feasts on those wide open opportunities.
Davis. Yes, that's LeBron picking up the assist. He's got 9. Westbrook with it. He's got 6. Covington makes it off the glass. And the Lakers call time here. Chandler with the steal. Now here's Rivers. They set the pick. Here's House. Off target with his 3. 3-on-3. Caruso can't get it to go. Now Gordon leads him in there. Rivers. Second chance effort. Caboclo. No good on the layup. And here comes the break. Smooth as silk on the finger roll. 5 points in the game.
They're allowing a sky-high field goal percentage. That won't get it.
Caboclo. The quick look, no good that time.
Tell you what, you can be really frustrated as a shooter. All you can do is grimace because... simply a defensive breakdown there, Kevin. He was all alone for that shot. It was a warm-up jump.
LeBron drives in. This is his first free throw of the game. The first free throw is good. And both free throws good for LeBron. Now here's Rivers. Pass to Gordon. And Jen shot. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for 2. First trip to the line for him here. No good on that. The Rockets making a switch here. Good on the second. Back to LeBron for the 3. Outside Rondo. And after just one quarter of play, a double-digit differential on the scoreboard. Lakers ahead. After this break, we'll be back with the start of the second quarter on 2K Sports. Welcome back to Noche Latina, celebrating the Latin culture and their love for the game of basketball. It just keeps growing. And guys, the Lakers enjoying a nice lead here. Here's Rivers. A feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful.
That finish brings me back to the old days. The silky smooth finger roll.
Pass to Rondo. Lobs it up. officials whistle a foul on the shot. The bucket's good. He'll go to the line. That's on LeBron James. The Rockets making a switch here. Free throw, no good for House.
It's a plus five advantage for them in the rebounding category after that board.
Second quarter now. Back to LeBron. And stolen by Gordon. And here's the fast break. Smooth as silk on the finger roll. 5 points in the game.
The offense has a better flow, and it actually looks better here in the second quarter.
Howard. Outside Brent. Back to Howard. Right through the knee for the layup.
Something else the fans love about him is the way he's capable of going straight over the top of the defender with some monster throwdown. I mean, we're talking about posterization with capital letters.
Timeout call for Rockets. And the Lakers making a change here.
Really coming around here in the second.
Now LeBron. Outside Bradley takes the three. Yes, that's LeBron picking up the assist. He's got five. Rivers with it. Pass to Gordon. Plenty of space. And it's off the back rim. No good.
You know, so many games are decided by which team wins the rebound battle. That's held true in this one so far.
Kicks it out to LeBron. Kuzma. And another three for the Lakers.
That's a weapon they've been allowed to use at will today.
The Rockets really having a tough go here. Here is House. Pass to Gordon. Over number two, around 3 minutes gone by. Here is House. Now here's Rivers. Comes up empty down low. Here is LeBron. Outside Rondo. Now Bradley. The drive by LeBron. That's good. He's got 11.
He shot the ball exceptionally well as they built this lead for themselves here.
Here's Rivers. Back to Gordon. Looking to end the run. The Rockets again can't hit. And just over 3.5 minutes play here in the second quarter. Margin of the game, 25. And LeBron puts it down. And the Rockets making a change here. This will be his third free throw shot of the game. Westbrook with it. He has six. Here's Tucker. Shot opportunity, and it's good on the layup. Now Rondo. window. He hasn't scored yet. That, I'm sure, will change. McGee with it. Back to LeBron. Kicks it out to Bradley. Run downtown. And Westbrook pulls it down.
Boy, with an open look like that, he is so gifted. Man, you got to play better defense. Eventually, he's going to make you pay. It's been a real difficult game for him offensively, and it's costly.
McGee's shot is off. And they're moving it up. Right side, Gordon. Another shot. No good at the rim.
His touch has disappeared on him this quarter. Just hasn't been able to get it going.
Here's Bradley. Good, and the assist goes to LeBron. 8 points for him.
Boy, after struggling in the first quarter, he's come alive here in the second.
Now here's Westbrook. Here's Tucker. Beyond the arc. It's hauled in by LeBron. Pass to Bradley. Left side, Bradley. Kuzma. Kicks it out to LeBron. Lays it up and banks it in.
That's what they're hanging their hat on today, fellas. Hard-nosed, smash-mouth play down on the low block.
Rondo on the double team. And out of bounds as the Lakers gain possession.
Well, that's inexcusable to throw a pass that far off the mark.
The Rockets making a switch here to the middle. It's stolen by Jones. Covington. That's going to be out of bounds. The Rockets will retain possession. Harden right side. Here's Tucker. Shot is blocked. And out of bounds as the Lakers gain possession. Now Davis. Back to Rondo. Pass to Caldwell Pope. Drills it from outside. 9 points in the game so far. Can they get it? Now, here is Rondo. Shot no good. And through the first half, a pretty lopsided affair. Everybody, third quarter just about to get going here in what has been so far a runaway game. What can you say? LeBron James, what an impressive effort today. Now here's Westbrook. And fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two.
I tell you what else I like is his attacking mindset too, Steve. No matter where he is on the court, when he gets possession, he will turn it up and turn it on and run out. Most of the time, he doesn't stop until he's laid the ball in the hoop.
Both free throws good from Westbrook. And on the floor for Mike D'Antoni starting the second half. Stolen by Westbrook. 5-on-3 break. Covington. Shot is no good.
Physically, there's no doubt they've been the stronger team. That +10 rebound advantage tells you all you need to know. And that's another assist for a team that is putting on the clinic on how to share the ball.
Harden with it. Harden outside. The feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful. Now LeBron. He's got 18. Pass to Caldwell Pope. Back to LeBron. And a foul called on Russell Westbrook. That's his first foul. Green with the ball. Back to LeBron. Here's Caldwell Pope. Now here's Green. Good, and the assist goes to LeBron. He has six.
This defense is giving their shooters free rein to operate from beyond the arc.
Here's Westbrook. Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time getting the lid off the basket so far.
Outside, trying to answer back, but that three is off the mark. First first minute and a half of basketball here in the third quarter. LeBron outside. It's stolen by Jones. Here's Tucker. The train. Strong with one hand and flushes it down. The Lakers with the ball. 2 minutes gone in this third quarter now. Covington. Rejected by LeBron. They get it back. On the basket by Jones. LeBron. He's got 18. Outside, Davis. Trying to tip it in, but couldn't quite get it. The three. Right outside. And he gets it to go. He has five.
A wide open three. They need much better communication defensively.
Timeout called, the Lakers.
They've been very untidy with the ball here. Commit turnovers when you try to do too much or you force it. You need to focus on making the simple play, good passes, and moving the ball around.
And so it looks like the Lakers will retain possession here. And the Lakers making a change here. A little over 2.5 minutes off the clock in this final half of play. Westbrook with it. 8 points for him. Covington. Banked in off the glass.
Another bucket in the paint. That's something they just have not been able to stop today.
Back to LeBron. Shoots the three. LeBron with another miss. And here are the Rockets. Now, here's Harden. Here's the lob to the hoop. Space there, but it's offline. LeBron James on the wing. LeBron right side. Releases from the wing and drifts. He's got 20. Now here's Westbrook. Averaging 26 points a game. Night in and night out. Always a factor. Harden can't hit. And here's McGee. Puts the lead pass in front of him. Change here. Three from the inbound. Outside, Davis. Here's Harden. A rebound by the Lakers.
Unfortunately, that's been the result for him over and over, guys. He just cannot find the bottom of the basket.
So it's Houston with it. Outside Westbrook. Pass to Chandler. And that comes off the assist by Russell Westbrook. To the paint. Here's Davis. Harden's lead pass, and he throws it down.
You know, he might be small for a center, but it doesn't really matter because he can jump out of the building.
The Rockets making a switch here. Here's Westbrook, shot denied. Davis up top. Pass to Caldwell Pope, down low. The dive for the ball. And so it looks like the Lakers will retain possession here. With the rebound.
He's not exactly striking them from deep. He had one three ball in the first half. Still bagels in the second.
LeBron outside. Inside. Davis down low. And the layup is good after a nice lead pass. He's got 15.
Well, I tell you what, he's having one of those days where if he takes it, he makes it.
Here's Harden. Buries the long-range jumper.
There's been a change in his game compared to what we saw in the first half. I mean, he's scoring with a lot of confidence now.
The three from LeBron. That's good. 23 points in the game.
He had one in the first as well. He can be dangerous. Keep an eye on him.
Al Harden. 8 points for him. Outside Westbrook. Here's Tucker. For three. LeBron grabs the miss.
And that'll increase their rebound advantage. They've definitely been winning that battle on the board.
He's got free throw attempts number 4 and 5 here. First free throw is good. And the Rockets making a change here. And so he makes both from the line. Al Harden. 2 on the clock. And he dumps it down. And at the end of the third quarter, a huge lead, and this one may already have been decided. Lakers ahead, and we're coming back in just a moment. Get ready for the fourth quarter of action when we return. And we're rolling here again with the fourth quarter. Might not come down to the wire, but you never know. Pass to Green from outside the arc. Rockets with the rebound. Frazier left side. And it's blocked. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Rockets will retain possession. Here's Rivers. Off the inbound. Can't get the layup. Here is Howard. Pass to Green. Now Dudley. There's the triple. And the basket good.
Beautiful feed off the bounce to his teammate there. Nicely done.
Here is Frazier. And here's Rivers. And here's Rivers. And right away, they match it with a three-pointer of their own. Pass to Howard. Smooth as silk on the finger roll.
Brought back the finger roll. That's a nice finesse move to pull off with the defense all over.
We played just over 1 minute here in the fourth quarter.
Not only is their lead big, but their advantage on the boards is huge, too.
Here is Daniels. He muscles it in through the contact, and they call the foul. He's on his way to the free throw line. The Lakers making a switch here. Free throw good, Green. Frazier with it. Pass to Chandler. No good with the wing jumper.
Defensive foul.
Now here's Dudley. Now here's Dudley. Sinks the triple. We've gone about a minute and a half into the fourth quarter. Now here's Frazier. Pass to Rivers. Will it go? Offensive rebound. Hartenstein. And a good offensive board. And he gets the bucket.
He was the first one to react to that miss. Excellent anticipation on his part. Also play on the putback by him. Pretty, pretty passive. Timely recognition as to where the open man was.
Now here's Frazier. Rivers with it. Let's it go with a three. No good. Down low. Here's Bradley. And it's thrown down hard with both hands. Fourth quarter of play, and we're about 2.5 minutes through it right now. Now here's Rivers. It's up a three. And that one's good.
I'm not sure that was the play they had set up, but it was too good a look to pass up.
Pass to Dudley. Now Holmes. Oh, good on the three. Now Rivers. With the lead pass. Now here's Howell. Kicks it out to Bradley. Outside Bradley. Off the mark there with the three-point shot.
You know, even though he missed that three-point shot, I think the defense has to do a better job of challenging the shot.
And the shot is good.
You know, he's knocking down his shots today, but it hasn't really translated to the scoreboard yet.
Pass to Caldwell Pope. Caruso. And no good. The try spell continuing for him. Here's Rivers. Gives him the lead pass. And he finishes it off with a one-handed jam. Fourth quarter of play, and over 3.5 minutes have gone by. Out of bounds. Houston takes possession.
That's a major mental mistake. I mean, there's no other way for me to describe it. He didn't know where he was on the court. That's a basic fundamental. You have to be alert to where you are.
Here is House. And it's out of bounds to the Rockets as Houston retains possession. Here is Frazier. The finger roll finish at the bucket. Pass to Caldwell Pope. And here is Dudley. The three can't hit.
You know, 9 times out of 10, he's going to knock that one down. He'll spray that one on you.
Now here's Frazier. And the rebound goes to Rajon Rondo. Rob. Here is House. Now Rivers. Here's House. Goes back up. Hartenstein. No luck. Here is Howell. Pass to Caldwell Pope. To end the drought. And that one's good.
I think they're trying to go for the kill here. I mean, they're starting to take a lot more three-point shots than they had been before, looking to run away.
And here's Rivers. Here is House. And it's rejected. Here's Caldwell Pope. So the whistle blows on the shot and two free throws for the contact right there. And he knocks it down the first one.
They got to keep fighting their way to the line, guys. This half has been nothing but success for them there.
The Lakers making a switch here. Rivers with it. Rivers with it. Here's House. And he's good on the three ball. Back to Bradley. Jacks up a three. Cannot hit.
Defense better watch out. They better be alert. Because this guy can make threes, as we saw in the first half.
McGee inside. The shot's good from McGee. And so it's Houston with it. Here's House. The rebound by Caldwell Pope. Pass to Rondo. Here is McGee. Outside Rondo. Here's Caldwell Pope. From outside off the mark. And here's Frazier. 5-on-3 break. Caboclo. Misses the three. Kuzma misses the shot. And so it's the Lakers. LeBron James.
Thank you. All my life, I've been grinding all my life. Yeah. All my life, been grinding all my life. Yeah. Sacrifice, hustle, pay the price. Want a slice, got to roll the dice. That's why all my life, I've been grinding all my life. Yeah. Got married to this gang, that's who I blame my wife. Said I alone, I told that.